IFC data in ArchiCAD 15 became a native part of the ArchiCAD database. ArchiCAD elements can now have IFC parameters that are like any other ArchiCAD parameters. As a result, settings dialogs and the IFC manager dialog open much faster. This IFC data can be included in project templates and favorites, and they are transferred with parameter transfer operations and copy-paste operations as well. In the Element Settings dialog, you can find the IFC Properties group in the Tags and Categories panel. By clicking the Manage IFC Properties button, all IFC properties available for the selected element type will be listed. Here you can select any of the properties that you would like to use to describe the particular element's properties in IFC Export. For example, under the Fire Rating Properties group, you can check the checkbox of the Fire Resistance Rating IFC property. Then click OK, and the property appears in the Settings dialog as a new parameter that you can assign a value to. Now you can fill out the value field, and it will be included in the IFC data of the element when IFC export and import operations are performed, and will be converted to the proper IFC property in the IFC file. These IFC properties will also work in hot-linked modules and teamwork projects. In a teamwork environment, if you reserve an element, you will have full access to its IFC properties without any extra steps.